millions of poor animals suffer cruel and inhumane treatment around the world. What would you do to save them? 30 heroes gave their lives and freedom for animals who cannot speak or protect themselves. Remember their names. Mercy City shot dead while saving elephants. They then went to secretly record slaughterhouse atrocities and never came back. Hot saboteurs, William Sweet, Mike Hill and Tom Worby were beaten with iron bars, cut with knives and run over by hunters. Dr. Carol Van Noven assassinated by hired man after exposing atrocities of meat industry. Fernando Guerrero blown with Greenpeace ship named Rainbow Warrior by bomb landed by a French and American Secret Service. Anna Nicholson, Walter Bond, Kevin Johnson, Tyler Lang, Marie Mason, Aaron McDavid, Rebecca Rubin, Justin Salons, Daniel McGowan, Joanna Zanker, Jonathan Paul, Debbie Vincent, and others sentenced for decades in prison for fighting for animal rights. Igor Krian and Stephen Ivan saved half a dozen of Animal Liberation members from being arrested in a crime set up by NSA and CIA. So what would you do to protect the unprotected, to speak for voiceless?
People don't realize how much they're harming animals in their daily lives. The steak, the hamburger, the chicken sandwich that you're eating, these pieces of meat came off the bodies of living animals who didn't want to be murdered, who didn't want to suffer and die, who didn't want to be tormented. Most people, sane people, logical people, make that next step to veganism.
To fight for the defenseless. One day, your grandchildren will be judged for your actions or inaction. Choose your side now and tell us too late.